Hey, hello, introduction. Ow, I bit my tongue, my lip. Yeah, that was my best introduction ever. So, good news. I finally got my commander in the mail for my bear tribal deck.
Zangief,
the Red Cyclone, is a 7/4 human warrior. It costs 2 generic, 1 black, 1 red, and 1 green mana. When it attacks, it must be blocked if able. He has Iron Muscle, which means, as long as it's your turn, it's indestructible. It also has Spinning Pile Driver. Whenever it deals damage to a creature, if that creature was dealt X's damage, that creature's controller sacrifices a non-creature or non-land permanent. And now I'm just waiting for the Bearscape to show up. But in the meantime, I figured I should start working on my bear deck. But I'm not sure exactly what direction I want to go in, besides all these bears that I'm going to add.
Look for the bear necessities, the simple bear necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bear necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bear necessities of life wherever I want.
And, yeah, this is episode 1 of who knows how many, so hooray. And if you have any suggestions as to what I should add, let me know in the comments. And here we go.